Found it.
Good job.
Right here. Lay down. Good boy. Paw. Catch. Oh, that was a good catch, but that was a horrible throw. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
hair got so long. You guys, tell me why I was just about to walk back downstairs to go to the truck, but look, I can literally see Palm. Let's see. I can literally see him from my windshield. Oh, I can't zoom in enough for you guys to see it, but it is so funny. He's back there on that last truck right there, and he's just chilling. Let me go back to my baby.
Paying for coffee that I don't even like, you guys. I'm making my own again, and I found this canned sweet cream cold foam, and it's actually really good. And look what it looks like once it's on it. It's super sweet though, so I don't put that much, but yum. And then I'm gonna eat some pineapple and hit the road to get this washout.
Oh, it's so dark, so I was gonna have a flashlight on me, but clearly that's not the vibes, because what is this? I feel like I'm about to tell a scary story to you guys. Never too far away. Mommy!
Okay, y'all, so dinner is done. So I cooked up some salmon. There's rice and quinoa at the bottom. There's fresh avocado, fresh lime juice squeezed. There's a bean salad, feta cheese, this sauce that's super good. It's kind of like a spicy mayo. And then there's also a pineapple pico de gallo on it with fresh sweet potatoes and fresh zucchini in it, so. And then I'm gonna drink some pomegranate juice with it and then get ready for bed. I cleaned the whole truck like you guys saw earlier, mopped everything, everything's all clean. I put, my candle's still going, but my bed's all made.